are now being issued for illegal parking in our student and back parking lots. Please use the overflow lot in SAP to park. Please respect our neighbors in the surrounding area and leave the spots in the front for their homes.
Any students who miss their registration day will register tomorrow, May 1st, during Block 3 in the library.
MEI Academy will be hosting an information booth today in the main foyer. MEI Academy allows you to earn course credits while traveling the world.
The U of A student groups will be hosting an information booth this Friday, May 4th, over lunch in the main foyer by cause.
A new grad list has been posted. If your name does not appear and you think it should, please see Ms. Wiltsy in Student Services.
Grad ceremony ticket sales will take place in the library at lunch on Tuesday, May 1st to Friday, May 4th. Tickets for the ceremony are $3 each, cash only. Please have your picture ID with you as you will need it in order to get into the library. You will also be given instructions and a one-time use password for purchasing banquet tickets online.
Congratulations to Megan O'Neill on being selected for valedictorian of class 2012.
All students writing AP exams come to room 234 today to fill in pre-registration information. Attendance is mandatory.
Computer science AP exam writers. The exam is 2 weeks away and we'll meet Tuesday at 3:30 in room 215. Please come with your completed sample questions for marking and discussion. Any questions, see Ms. Chung.
Conference space every Wednesday and Thursday at the Student Center store.
To all artists who registered for high school and the art show, please start bringing in your artwork to Mr. Millen so it can be framed for the show.
Now for athletics.
On the other side of the street I knew, stood a girl that looked like you. I guess that's deja vu, but I thought this can't be true, cause you moved to West LA or New York or Santa Fe or wherever to get away from me. Oh, but that one night was more than just right. I didn't leave you, cause I was all through. Oh, I was overwhelmed and frankly scared as hell, because I really fell for you.
Ainley, 12-11, in overtime to capture the gold medal. Congrats to Taylor Sterling, Taylor McMillan, Cassie Breton, Lindsay Piper, Becca Delorier, Kennedy Roberts, Kathleen Thomas, Laura Sefton, Larissa Clayton, Emily Lambert, and Rhiannon Schroeder.
Senior boys handball. The boys brought home bronze medals from the provincials, beating Rochette 25-22. Congrats Adam Kent, Mackenzie Kazakowicz, Sam Prepchuk, Sean Halliburton, Jackson Souster, Mackenzie Glebe, Ross Trudeau, Tyler Southall, Ryan Perota, Misha Blades, Jason Miller, and Mark Gordelock.
Senior girls soccer home exhibition game tomorrow. Be there at 3:45.
Junior girls soccer home exhibition game today at 4:15 against O'Leary. Team meeting in room 234 at the start of lunch.
Senior boys soccer, the van will leave today at 3:30 for the game at O'Leary. Players should politely excuse themselves from their Block 4 class at 3:10.
If you would like to do lines for our home-facing soccer games and make $15 per game, see Mr. Goff or Mr. Souser in the PE office. Games start at 4:15 and they are done at 6.
Now for your cafeteria menu.
Desperate for changing, starving for
Have a good day, Facey.